Corellia control to unregistered vessel. Hold for Captain Trage.
It's our privilege, sir. Most ex-intelligence agents don't come so highly recommended. I understand you're transferring to Lord Razor's brigade. As a representative of the Sith, you've been assigned the rank of Major.
Tell me where I'm needed.
Instructions are to report to Lord Razor's war room. He has an operation starting immediately. I also suggest you familiarize yourself with our regulations. Discipline is the key to victory in this war.
At least the world still fears the hand of Jadis.
Now he's bringing in a chiss.
Standards fall during wartime. Korriban will return to the old ways soon enough. I've been looking forward to meeting the Hand of Jadis. Lord Razor's waiting on Hollow.
You think Lord Razor and I don't deserve our positions?
Sometimes we hear things out of context.
Ready to continue, my lord?
My squadrons, prepare to launch. Listen well, my new operative, for I will repeat nothing. Corellia is a founding planet of the Republic. It shall be our first conquest as we march to victory through the core worlds. But its population fears us. The Republic army resists us. Their doom is our purpose here.
Under Lord Razor's command, we've been conducting a bombing campaign for the past 6 weeks. He's brought us here to coordinate a final airstrike against Aegis Base, the Republic army's headquarters for this sector.
Bring me up to speed on the place.
Aegis Base is a converted security station. Heavily fortified with as many turrets as soldiers.
Phase one is the elimination of the outer ring of base defenses. Shield generators, bunkers, fuel depots. They're hidden from the air and jam all our sensors, so our bombers can't spot them. Your assignment is to slip past the Republic Army battalions and designate high-value bomber targets. You aim the gun, our pilots pull the trigger.
They won't know I'm there until after the bombs fall.
You will be glorious. One master of stealth will cause more devastation than 100 troops.
Then, phase two. With its outer defenses destroyed, Aegis Base itself will be temporarily exposed. Our flyers will continue the engagement, and our war droids will cut off Republic Special Forces. But that's all a distraction. You will infiltrate Aegis Base carrying a portable Baradium warhead. Planted correctly, it will incinerate anyone and anything inside.
This explosive I'm going to be carrying.
Old city-smashing technology miniaturized by the Science Bureau. No more than 20 kilograms.
You'll be patched into our channels to keep you apprised as the assault proceeds.
Go now and arm yourself. The fighters have already launched, and Republic blood rains from the skies. Now, Major Nadeka, what of your war drones?
Faster. We're dying up here!
We only have one operative on the ground.
Any more and they get caught in the kill zone.
Inox 6 gone. Killit 3 gone. Missiles locked and away.
Metal screams like a windstorm. Bones fall like hail. Yet the Republic suffers more.
I've ID'd the targets. How will you proceed?
Phase 2 begins now. The shields over Aegis Base are down, and Major Nadeka has sent the signal to arm your warhead. Deliver it to the very center of the base. Make haste!
I'm going to buy the security codes. I'm not going to. To match.
You keep trying to contact me. Who is this?
I'm a friend. The invisible enemy is still out there. We still need you to stop them.
Talk to me. What's your plan?
Aegis Base maintains a secure link up to Republic headquarters on Corellia. Go to the terminal and give me access. We need data on Republic troop reinforcements.
Why should I give you that kind of access?
You can watch everything I do and pull the plug at any time. You can even give the data to Lord Razor. Be careful, Cypher. I'll be watching.
I found the link up to Republic headquarters. Connecting now.
42 seconds until intercept. Slicing files. Here.
This is Supreme Commander Rands to Corellia Command. I hope General Garza has arrived safely. She spearheads one of two waves of reinforcements. Hers is a special forces-led deployment of armor and infantry. The second wave is a coalition of foreign powers providing a detachment of battle droids, commandos, and shock troops. Details are attached to this message. Whatever the challenges, we will not give up Corellia.
The Empire isn't prepared for this level of opposition.
You implied this had something to do with the conspirators.
The invisible enemy is manipulating us. So long as that continues, we can't win. Complete your mission to destroy Aegis Base. I've arranged a secure line at Lord Razor's headquarters. After you report in, we need to talk.
I won't be your pawn. Give me answers or we're finished.
The secure line. I'll tell you everything, Cypher. All work as equals again.
This is Major Nadeka, beginning countdown on the warhead. At zero, everything inside Aegis Base will be reduced to component particles you might want to get out.
Get your out of all squadrons! Clear the airspace around Aegis Base! Go!